Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're going to look at some products this week. We'll start out with some apparel from the ATP. So you can show your support for men's professional tennis with this great looking ATP gear. This is a really nice heavyweight cotton hoodie. Has a drawstring at the neck there. Nice ATP World Tour branding across the chest, and then just that nice all the way through pocket right there in the light gray. Here's a long sleeve. You know, we're still getting some cooler evenings and mornings, so it's really nice to rock this just casually or when you're warming up. It's got the Feel It, which is the ATP kind of motto for this season, on the front, and then on the back it has the ATP World Tour logo right there in the center. And again, that is a nice cotton long sleeve with ATP World Tour script down the sleeve. Also have a white long sleeve, logo on the front, and then Feel It with like a pulse graphic on the back. And then again, we have the ATP World script. Where is it? There it is, right there on the sleeve. A hoodie in white. Really like this one. Really clean, classic looking graphic on the front of that one. Has the ATP World Tour logo on the back, and then again some script down the sleeve of that garment. This one's a nice lightweight cotton tee with an ATP World Tour graphic on the front. Nice and clean on the back with just some branding there on the sleeve. Another white tee. I really like these tees. Fun graphic elements to them. Nice cotton feel, perfect for wearing casually, and great if you're heading to an event this season to rock one of these. Nice t-shirt in black with that same logo that we saw on the hoodie earlier on. And then the last ATP item, probably my favorite one, is this navy t-shirt. I really like the design of the logo on this one on the front right there. Nice clean look on the back. All right, that's a quick look at the ATP apparel. Let's have a look at some string. First up, we have a new string from Pacific. This is their ATP Polypower Pro. This is a 16L. I've been hitting this for about the last week, and I really like it. I dropped the tension down a couple of pounds like I would over a normal monofilament copolyester, because it is a slightly firmer playing string. With that, you get great tension maintenance, ton of control, good feel, still get some nice ball pocketing. But I would recommend, you know, if you are a poly user, this one's a little firmer, so drop the tension down a couple of pounds, and definitely worth it. Dynamite string, really, really like that one. And it's also available in reels, which is dynamite if you like to hybrid or if you are a frequent string breaker. Let's have a look at some strings from Volkl. First up, we're going to look at Gripper. This is a multi-filament string, and it comes with a wrap around it. And that wrap is designed to give more bite on the ball for added spin, added control. Very soft string. I like this one. I think it's going to work well in hybrid as well as in a full string bed. So if you like something really soft, go with a full string bed of Gripper. And if you want to complement a poly, this is a dynamite string to do it with right there. Next up is Cyclone, and this is a shaped polyester. So it's a monofilament poly. It's got a fairly firm feel. I would definitely recommend, you know, dropping the tension down slightly, although this one is an 18 gauge I'm holding right here, so it's a fairly thin string, so you are going to get some stretch and ball pocketing from it. A ton of grip from this string because it does have that shape to it, so it really grabs the ball. Very, very spin friendly, and is available in black. All right, let's have a look at some new rackets. First up, we have the Babolat Pure Storm GT. So updated, the Pure Storm racket with the graphite tungsten technology. More of a solid feel from this one over the previous version. This racket is very lightweight, just over 11 ounces, but it's almost even balanced. It's a one-point headlight, so it's going to give you a very similar swing weight when the racket's in motion to this tour version that we're going to look at in a minute. But lighter weight, so if you like to customize with weight and balance, dynamite choice right here. It's got a good flex to it, so in the mid-60s, so you get some nice pop and a nice racket. This one is strung with their Revenge string. Now, each one of these rackets, you get two sets of Revenge. You can have one installed, and then you've got an extra set to go. And that's a firmer feeling poly. Again, I would drop the tension on that one. Nice monofilament polyester in red right there. And then next up, we have the Pure Storm Tour GTs. This one is available in a standard length racket and a plus. So the plus, you get an extra half inch in length. This is a heavier weight racket, around 12 ounces strung. Really, really solid stick. Good racket for the advanced level players looking for solid blend of comfort, power, and control. Just a great all-around racket. And then with the plus, dynamite for those guys and girls with the two-handed backhands looking for a little extra reach, or if you're looking for a bit more pop on serve, gonna get it from that one there. Nice sticks, nice updates, and well worth a demo. And then my personal favorite of the new Storm offerings is this Limited with the GT technology. Hit this one just yesterday, side by side with the old one, and it doesn't quite have that razor edge, crispness of the original one, but it does have much more stability, much more solid feeling from the baseline, and much more forgiving. So I found, I may have lost a little bit in feel, but I was hitting a much better ball, especially when I was slightly off the sweet spot. Much more forgiving, ball staying on target with good depth, good pace. So a really nice update, and definitely I play better tennis with this one compared to the previous version there. So that's all we've got time for this week. And you may have noticed we've got a new location for the vlog this week, and we're coming from the top secret testing facility hidden away in our warehouse. This is our new indoor tennis court, and I look for plenty of our product review videos to come out of this place. See you next time.